obese. And that's something that should be admired, not just right now, and not just on Veterans Day, or Memorial Day, or whatever day. It should be admired every single second, and every single fucking day, and every single hour, and the rest of the time. So thank you to all of the brave people that gave their lives. Thank you to all of the brave people that serve us to this day. Serve us, and there's not a single person that's not affected in some way, shape, or form by somebody losing their life or being wounded or beaten in a war, and we support them 100%, we support them 360.